My God, it's been a long time since I've done one of these. How are you guys doing? If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Apex, and it's been a while since I've done a update video. Just wanted to clarify a couple of things real quick. I know it's been a while since I kept you guys in the loop of what's been going on, but I just wanted to make this update video just real quick because I just wanted to clarify a lot of things. The first thing I want to clear up is the whole Onslaught eSports thing. If you guys don't know, I am now under Circa eSports. I've left Onslaught for a couple weeks now. It's been like a month already, month and a half since I've left. And I want to make this very evident because it's been getting a little tedious to constantly hear, hey, aren't you with Onslaught? Or what happened with Onslaught? Or aren't you repping them in this tournament? Are you still under Onslaught? I'm like, guys, Circa's in my name now. Hello, hello. I mean, I thought that would be something that would catch on quick. A lot of you are curious and wondering why I've left Onslaught. I left because I needed a team, I needed an organization that would help me. And as cool and as supportive as Onslaught was, they could not fit that requirement. What you guys need to understand as a pro player or someone who is interested to become a pro player, you need to read the fine print. Look in between the lines, literally look in between the lines. Make sure you know what you're getting yourself into. Because I had high hopes, and unfortunately, that was very, 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 very quickly diminished. And so I had left because they just could not fit my needs. They could not support me the way that I needed. Making that very clear, if you guys are trying to get into this whole thing, because I have gotten questions as to what to do or how to go about becoming a pro player. One, you got to be very consistent. Two, be very wary on who picks you up, because again, there are some sketchiness and some of these orgs, although they might talk a high game, you know, they talk all high and mighty, they will probably not fit or probably not, you know, basically they probably won't fit your needs. They won't give you what you're looking for. You got to make sure as someone who's going to be representing that team, you got to make sure that you're covered. All your bases are covered. In this case, my bases were not covered. You learn over the years, you learn, you know, through experience as you go about all this stuff. You know, I'm a lot happier with Circa. I'm with Circa now. I'm a lot happier. They do give me benefits. They do help me the way that I need to be helped. And it is what it is. And I do not regret my decision from leaving Onslaught and moving over to Circa. So I want to make this very clear. I am with Circa Esports now, guys. Like this, like Onslaught, like this, just whatever. No, done. That's garbage now. Fucking, I'm not with them anymore. Now there is a couple other stuff that I've been working on the side. I've been working on a couple of covers, voiceovers as well. I'll probably put a little link in the description on just recent stuff that I just did voices for, which was notable. With the Go to Bed cast, I've done the Yu-Gi-Oh! Dub, Yu-Gi-Oh! Dub, but better. And then there was the Fatal Fury movie dub that we did. So I'll put links in the description in there. So I've been keeping busy every now and then. Other than that, expect more content. I know I've been out of the loop a little bit. I've been sick. So I just got over my sickness not even 2 days ago. So I had really bad cold ever since I came back from Katsucon last weekend. And I just recovered from it, so I'm all better now. You know, now I'm actually in the mood to do stuff, because when I was sick, I just did not want to get out of bed. I could not talk, I had body pain and stuff like that, so I just was not capable of recording anything without sounding like complete and utter shit. Yeah, I've been getting more into streaming as well, trying to. I ended the year off with 4,400 plus followers on Twitch, which again, thank you guys so much. And we also hit 11K subscribers as well recently. Again, thank you guys so much. I know I'm late on the whole 10,000 thing, but we're gonna figure something out what we do. I wanna do a lot more community games on Twitch as well. And yeah, we've just got a lot of stuff planned out, guys. So I wanna do a lot more of these. And I know I keep promising Q&As. Let's bring back Q&As, guys. I actually want to put more stuff out. I want to be able to put more videos out like this. You know, we see me, see for who I am, and answer the questions that you guys have. And let's bring back Q&A. Q&A with Apex. Let's do that. Let's do this once a week type of thing. So if you guys have questions, use hashtag AskApex. Use that hashtag. Put it in the comments below. Put it and tweet it at me. My Twitter is at AphexArcade. That'll also be in the description as well. And send me all your questions and I will answer them. And I will try to get maybe at least one or two. I want to get two out. because if there's gonna be a lot, I'm gonna split that into two parts before I leave to PAX East next weekend. Another thing, yes, PAX East, I will be there next weekend. So if you guys are going, feel free to say hi, hello. I will be there with, right now, I think Smarty and Tom, with Amy or Voluptricas, and a couple other people, a bunch of other people as well. Feel free to say hi. I will be walking around. Do not be nervous. I want to meet you guys. There will be a meetup as well, like a mini Dirt Crew meetup somewhere on one of those days. I don't know yet. So again, follow Twitter. Be up to date on that. We will tweet out when we're going to be in the location, stuff like that. So yes, I will be at PAX East. And that just about wraps this up. And I will see you guys in the next update vlog, whenever that will be, maybe from 5 years from now. Anyway, guys,